Not many people know the real story of where man came from. Most people believe in the theory of evolution or the story of Adam and Eve. But I'm going to give you the lowdown on what really happened. It's the story of Stewie. Stewie Babcock, that's me. And this is really how it all began. Back in a time before they even had a word for time. It was about June 26, 199,000 BC, give or take a millennia. Evolution hadn't been kind to my family. Somehow they just didn't get it. My dad was an old-fashioned kind of guy. Evolution meant nothing to him. His only concern was putting food on the table. He was the boss.
We find food. Bastards, we find food. Okay, here is new Tarrant army. Plenty food. Good picking. Watch out for rats. Boogie, watch your head. Boss, that's not regular rats. That's immigration. Be careful now. No one has green card. Don't wake up immigration.
Oh, Oogie Killfly.
Everybody out, quick, hurry.
Damn immigrants.
All right, go get dinner.
Oh, what's this? Looks like a fossil. I wonder if we're related. Jurassic period, I'd say.
Dinner for all!
Darn cannibals.
In my father's world, you either found food or you became food. Once everybody had enough to eat, their thoughts turned to the obvious.
All right, we make babies. Mm-hmm.
It hurts every time, but we love it.
Brings us to the day my brother and I were born. He was the first one out.
I hate slow delivery. Why did you have to take a day off of work? I've got mouths to feed. Nobody ever thinks of me. What boy? Get boy!
Boy.
Boy, 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 what's this? What is this? Find end with boy. Mine's bigger. My boy, we'll keep him. A chip off the old rock. A real man, just like his pop. Come with me. Introduce you to your relatives. Oh!
They were happy with my brother, but they didn't expect a second arrival. Me. Right away, we had a failure to communicate. I was different.
The way it began, without a chance to.
I wasn't the only one who was different. I guess there's a bad egg in every family.
Don't leave me, I cried. Don't push me aside. Where else will
I go? It was tough. Even my mother hated me.
Out here on my own. Can't you see the break in my heart? I know I'm different. Maybe this scares you.
They wanted to name me Ugg. It was a popular name in those days, but I wanted a name with a little more class. So I chose Stewie Babcock. Not bad, huh? I decided to take things into my own hands and make a clean break right then.
Close to you is where I belong. Close to you is where I belong.
I tried to be one of the family, but it was obvious they felt I didn't belong.
Thank you for considering us. We'd love to have you, but unfortunately, we have no vacancies. Please call again someday.
Another new arrival was also suffering the same fate. I may have lost a mother and father, but on that day, I gained a friend for life.
Tossed aside by everyone, I don't really care. As long as you're beside me, I'm the one you can depend upon. You know that I'll be there, you know where you can find me.
You can see, I came from a pretty rough neighborhood.
You gotta keep on eating to live, but you could be just living to eat, eating and living a treat. And life could be savory, sour, or sweet. Eat what you like, but like what you eat. A good appetite will see you through, unless someone makes a meal out of you.
You can see it was hard to survive here. Luckily, I had a friend. His name was Bone, and he really looked after me. I was kind of naive then, but I was gonna learn a lot.
Check out some of this aerobatic action.
I can walk. Hey, Bone, I can walk.
Yes, indeed, the grand champion of the evolutionary scene.
I can walk.
Ah, so can I.
Go ahead, you big sack of meat. Give it a shot. Turn you into a condominium. people. Oh, damn, backstroke. Gotta work on this.
Phone.
I'll take care of you.
Find some food.
Don't touch that mango. Asshole. The mango is mine. The question is, do you feel lucky?
If you ain't Stewie, I'll kill you. Take this. And that, you little son of a... Oh, I'm mad now. Ha, ha, ha. Pretty funny. Bone! Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha. Nothing much happened for the next 10 years. I got bigger, Bone got higher. Bone and I got along pretty well. They were talking about us in the jungle. Something about an odd couple. Hey, we gotta get out of here, Bone. This is Leon Triceratops' property. He's the craziest guy in the whole neighborhood. We gotta get out of here.
Oh, man. Heads up. Oh, man. Stewie!
Bone, you all right? We gotta get out of here. Baby, how are you? I bought you a flower.
Stewie, all ready?
Oh, hey!
Yeah.
Stewie!
Aw, I hate this hide-and-seek stuff. I always lose.
There he is! Cutting glasses, huh?
Hi, Slick. How are you, my main man?
Fine! Just fine! Come on out here, my boy. My naked genius. Says, I've had my eye on you for quite a while now. You know, you have executive potential, my boy. Mm-hmm. Come on over here. I'm gonna teach you to fly!
Fly?
Fly! And in less time than you think, you're gonna be up in those airwaves. You don't wanna walk around on those feet all your life. Yes! And if you just sign up for some expert tutelage by, well, yours truly, you'll be the winged
flies
of man. You will be our man in the sky. And you certainly don't wanna be riding that smelly old lizard of yours. Folks talking about you, boy.
Fly.
Mm-hmm. Show me some technique.
Fly?
Fly. Well, come on, you got some hair in the right places. You're a man now, baby. Come on, do it. Follow through.
Okay. Bone, come on, I want to fly. Why did you stop me? I want to fly.
Come on, let him go. Come on, turn him loose. Get back up here on this diving bar. Do it again. Jump back up here. You gotta have desire. Take charge. My people were just like you once. It wasn't easy. Oh, no.
Why don't you take a night class, Stewie? That bird brain ain't gonna teach you crap.
Damn, lizard. Night class my ass. You riding on that greyhound down there, he ain't gonna take you no place but a dead end. White people, go figure.
Maybe Slick was right. I was ready for the school of hard knocks. Besides, I was hungry. Gonna catch me a fish. Boom! It's me.
So?
Bone, we don't look alike. I got an ass. Where's yours?
Hey!
We don't look alike. I got an ass. Hey, Bone, come on, stop it!
Ah, cool out, man.
I'm gonna make my own man. Gonna make me a man. I'd like to introduce you to my new friend. He's a man. I'm gonna call him Bob. Da 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 da. It's the Bob and Stewie Show. Da 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 da. Bob, good night, everybody.
Ah, I stepped on Bob.
Bone, what do you want to do that for? You're nothing but a dumb lizard.
Stewie, I don't need you either.
La, 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 la. Hey, this is beautiful.
I'm going to discover it all for myself. Hey, there's a man just like me.
Hey, mister! Mister?
No, darling. I'm a boar. Fuck off, buddy.
Boars, dinosaurs, bugs, everyone's an animal around here. Hey, he's got a hand just like me.
You know, I represent a major insurance group, and the Ice Age is not as far away as you might think. We're very large. We have offices here, there, over there, all over the place. Let me go back to the office and get a portfolio. I'll be right back. Shake hands and low.
What's this?
Hickey. Do you want a hickey? Huh? $5 for head. Huh? You're cute.
No, I don't want a hickey.
Come here, big guy. Ooh, I love redheads.
Leave me alone.
Were you in the varsity game? You're cute. Do you have a car? Ooh, I bet you do. What kind? Huh? I'll do it for free. Huh? You want some head? Huh? Hickey. You want a hickey? I'll give you a hickey. Huh? You want a hickey?
Show you a few things.
Huh. Look, black sheep of family. God riddance. Huh.
What we got here is an overview, and that's what I'm gonna give to you, because you ain't pretty, so you're gonna have to learn to survive. What I'm saying, my man, is that you gotta learn to use your tools.
Tools? Tools, what are those?
Your tools, man, you know. First, show some style. Watch these moves here.
There's nothing like the feeling you get. Come on, give it a chance. You're so unsure of the steps while learning the dance. Tell me if I should leave, will you promise? Try to find.
Come on, damn, come on. Look like you're enjoying yourself.
Looking it in the eyes.
That's a dangerous corner.
Sure is.
I'm coming around the mountain, minding my own goddamn business, and here comes this fucking turkey.
Turkey? Turkey? Sucker, who you calling a turkey? You think these things are disposable thumbs? What do you think of that? Turkey? Do you think these things come out of a cereal package?
I didn't know what had happened to Bone, but I had more immediate problems, like finding water. I was real thirsty.
Say, my man, taking in some sun? You ought to get some sunscreen. You get awful pink.
Water. Slick. I need water.
Water? Yes, I do believe you do, my friend. And you've come to just the right place. Let me see what I can do. Sorry I lost you the other day, but,
I need anything. Something to drink. Anything. I don't care. Anything.
Man, something to drink. Let's see what we can do with my old trusty divining rod. And if I use it correctly, it should point in the direction of what I was looking for. You gotta think in terms of the future, boy. And there we have it. Sex, water, rock and roll. Brand new, open for the public, the future site of pterodactyl territory. The concept of the future. Come on, feast your eyes on that. Yeah. See you later.
You. What are you doing?
Water. I'm so thirsty. I need water.
That's not water, asshole. That's dragon food. And just for looking at it, I'm gonna crisp you. Shit. Shit!
Hey, what's that?
What is? It's fire, asshole.
Fire? How do you make fire?
How you make fire? Listen, stupid. If I knew, you would be crisp right now.
It doesn't come out of my asshole.
No. It's supposed to come from this hole.
Can I help?
Sure, wise guy. What you gonna do, stick a cork up my ass?
Is that better?
Oh, he stuck a cork up my ass. He stuck a cork up my ass.
I need water.
No! Asshole! Hey! Not fucking bad. Not too fucking bad at all. Hey, listen, pal. I owe you one. Drink all you want. And no need to waste it, fella. There's a shortage of this stuff.
I need water.
Water? Oh, water is murder on the stomach. You don't want water. Water will cool you down like a bastard. But you want water? You got water. Water everywhere. Go nuts. There's your water. Uh-oh. Here is a biggie.
Thank you. first time I realized I didn't have to depend on anyone else. I was smart and I was strong. I felt tough, and it gave me hope to go on.
What are you?
We're no lobes.
So is Fitzwater.
We're happy as clams.
Yes, sir, Bob.
I am today's modern man.
Tough bananas.
C'est la vie.
That's the breaks.
Can't win them all.
It's great to be a
Hey, guys, wait. I want to talk to you. I'm looking to advance mankind. But first, I need a job. Can you use any help?
It's great to be a no lobe. You never scale the heights, but then you never get brought down if Alice is real nice.
Bringing in the sheep, bringing in the sheep, we shall all rejoice in bringing in the sheep.
That's amazing.
Great to be a no-lo, dum 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 dum. All we do is work and work
and work and work.
Dun, 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 dun. We work and work and work and work and work and work and work.
What's that?
Look out,
stand back. This guy's a troublemaker.
A weirdo, a nut.
There's one in every barrel.
Change for change's sake.
Hey guys, what do you think?
Pop it, read it, script it.
Lump it.
No, you roll it. This could make us a fortune.
Yes, sirree!
It's your loss. I'm hungry.
Around you.
I'm hungry, Slick.
Oh, of course.
You bet you're hungry. Well, luckily for you, my man, you have friends. Yes, friends that are willing to provide food, my man. Yes, food. Not merely a nourishing everyday meal, but a delicious, delectable delight. A gourmet treat that can't be beat. Supplied by one of the supreme super chefs in all prehistory. Step up, if you please. Yuck. Check it out. Goddamn. And when I think of all the starving invertebrates and then tar pits back there.
Are you? I miss you, Stewie.
God damn it, he's on my side doing 20 over the limit. Look what that pointy-headed blackbird did to me. God damn it, what the hell is this shit?
Stewie?
That way, this way, that way. In the bush, in the bush, in the bush.
Pleasure to meet you. Pleasure to meet you. Oh, I look terrible in plaid. Summer's coming. Oh, well, I'll make the best of it, I suppose.
I'm so hungry, I'd eat anything. Except this. Done what Slick said. I was using my tools, or at least as many as I knew how to use. Up to this point, I invented the wheel, I discovered golf, but still something was missing. I did know man does not live by golf alone.
Dewey. I'm a man. I've never seen anyone like you before.
I just invented a game called golf. Do you want to play? Never played that game before. I don't know if I should.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that day. I remember that day well. I tell you, there's nothing like the first time.
Everything's my first time. Anytime I'll be out of control. I'm stewing.
Darling, I'm talking to you.
Starting to really evolve. It's kind of flattering to know that you're the first man to have casual sex.
Yeah.
great. Oh, and big faces.
I'm making fire.
Fire? With two stones? You got enough trouble just getting up and getting dressed in the morning. And you don't even have no clothes to wear. What's the matter? That pussy run off and leave your ass? Oh, no, now we're gonna die. Oh, what can I do, Lord? notice something here. Yeah.
No. My invention, my breakfast.
Now, with my marketing skills and your creative intuition...
Ah! Oh, no! It's Draculina, my ex-wife! You sucked the blood right out of y'all!
For the next couple of months, I traveled around trying to find a market for my newfound technology. One place led to another, and pretty soon I landed in the middle of the Ice Age. First, I tried fire sales, but I found out my new invention wasn't quite fireproof. Hi. Let me show you my new discovery. This is fire.
We're gonna sell advertising on your butt.
Hey, this looks familiar. The old neighborhood.
Give me stick.
I'm home. Hey, guys. Remember me? Stewie!
I told you. No vacancies!
Dad!
Papa dead? Be new chief. Be top dog now.
Hi.
Get lost. Call back Tuesday.
Stop laughing. Listen, we're men, and we have to walk proud. We can think, and we can use tools to help us get food. We don't need a stick to walk. A stick is a tool. It's a tool. Look. In the past few years, I discovered fire and the wheel and casual sex and eggs over easy. But most important, friendship and cooperation. Are you with me? Yeah. Follow me. Hi, Slick, my man. You know my family. I'm the big cheese here now.
Yeah, big cheese, that's right. I knew we should have gotten something on paper, brother. Like that fire idea.
Here you go, Hoogie. Try it this way, Uncle Yargo. Might be more comfortable like this, Uncle Yanni. Arm, leg, mouth.
Your mouth here, my friend.
Now, here we have fire. You get it by rubbing rocks together.
Ooh. He gets his rocks off. Funny joke.
I realized my family was pretty illiterate. I tried to teach him golf, hockey. And they invented sports injuries. They really got into this. Now we're going to learn about love.
Now we're going to learn about love.
Come here often?
For here often.
Meaningful relationship.
Meaningful relationship.
Stewie, I found you.
It's that lizard. Yes, allow me to introduce to you the new chief of all men. Allow me also to introduce to you the special assistant to the chief of all men, myself, Slick. At your service, Mun, Wed, Fry, by appointment only, normal working hours. Ah, lizard. Do you have an appointment?
We
we raise hell. We make fire for fun. We make trouble. We make war. We make a whole bunch of wars.
You can't start a fire anywhere. It's dangerous.
Fuck you. Be boss. Come on, boys.
We follow anybody.
Phone! You saved my life.
All right. Spot them. This is the plan. We steal from the blind and the children. We kill everybody who is not exactly like us. We kill everybody who gets in our way. We cage all the animals. We skin them and we eat them. We take the 5 and dime and make it the 10 and 20. We bomb foreign countries. We take the women and we make a maze. We attack foreign countries. We make war on the whole world. We annihilate innocent people. And no TV after 11 o'clock except for us. We have a world series of wars. 1, 2, 3. Who fucks up the world?
I told you it was lonely at the top.
Come on.
Sometimes things just don't work out the way you planned them. So we found a place that we could call home. Slick wasn't so bad. He told me one thing, though. Get it down on paper. But I never did find a publisher. They went for that Adam and Eve story instead. And that's the inside story. That's how it really happened.
I'm telling you, baby, that Adam and Eve thing, it was more commercial. You know, they even come out with a sequel. That's right. Me, I liked the snake.
Does it matter, Stewie? It's the same ending.